Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Cold sores, which are the same thing as fever blisters, are outbreaks caused by the herpes virus. And when they occur on your face, they usually occur around your mouth or actually on your lips. It doesn't matter whether yours are caused by type 1 herpes or type 2 herpes, because the behavior in the outbreaks is the same regardless. While obviously they're caused by fevers and by colds, they can also be caused by being under a lot of stress, or if there's actually trauma to the area where you break out, like the dentist pulling on your lips or on your mouth, or maybe even just from a lot of kissing. The important thing for you to know is that it's contagious from a day before it breaks out until 2 days after it's dry and crusted on its way to healing. Well, telling you that it's contagious a day before doesn't help you very much unless you know when it's breaking out. Some people, when they break out, get a tingling or a burning in the area where they get their cold sore. So those people know the day before they're breaking out. But this is very, very important because this virus is spread by skin-to-skin contact. So from the first moment that you have any inkling that you're getting a breakout until 2 to 3 days after it's dry and crusted, make sure you don't kiss anybody, and also make sure that no other part of your skin or anybody else's skin comes in contact with the part of your face which has the breakout. If treatment is started early enough, especially oral treatment with either Valtrax or Famvir, you can either abort the outbreak or sometimes even prevent it completely. But the pills have to be taken for 1 to 3 days, and they're available only by prescription. In another episode, I'll discuss how even between outbreaks, there are times when you can pass your virus on and therefore be contagious. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.